902 Island Ave. Today is August 22nd. Doing a sewer inspection. This is an interior line. Inspecting this from clean out access in the basement, furnace room. Pushed out now, there's a house trap located beneath the gravel driveway behind the property. I'll pull back and inspect this interior line. Stop at this area for just a second. See, there's a hammer tap from some connection here. A few breaks that are on top of this pipe. Does not affect the flow line, but I do want to see where this area is. Located that area 4 feet deep, right next to the elevated concrete platform behind the building. Still in the gravel driveway, would be accessible with dig. I'm gonna continue to pull back.